thanks. We are following breaking news this morning. Four people hurt now after an apartment building fire up on the northeast side.
Yeah, this in the 6400 block of Independence Avenue in Kansas City. KMBC 9's Diane Cho is live there at the scene. And Diane, two out of the four hurt, you say, are elderly.
Firefighters had to rescue several people from this apartment fire overnight. In fact, we're told that when firefighters initially arrived on the scene, they found an elderly couple standing on the ledge of that third floor unit there. And to give you a better idea of exactly what we're talking about here, that second level is actually considered where the back door is open there that you see right now. And there's another unit right on top of that. And that's where firefighters say that they actually had to save that couple from this morning. We're told that there were also two others in the basement that were asleep at the time when this fire first broke out. Residents we talked to say that they felt that the fire was spreading very quickly out here early this morning, and they were worried about getting themselves and their neighbors out in time. And again, we do want to mention that two people were taken to an area hospital this morning. Two others were also treated here at the scene for just minor injuries. This fire again broke out just before 3 o'clock this morning, and firefighters tell us it took them about 20 minutes to get it under control. The cause of the fire is still unknown at this time. Chris, back to you.
Diane, thanks.